Good day, my name is Martin, environment and the lighthouse restaurant in Cayman, and today we're going to show you how to make a nice mango mojito to go with Italian prosecco. It's very refreshing, and what you're going to need is a couple of mint leaves, you're going to want brown sugar, you're going to need fresh limes, and then mango. The mango I already blend, so we get a nice fresh puree, and the process is very simple. Put a couple of limes on the bottom, we put 1 spoon of brown sugar, we put about 4 fine mint leaves, we melt everything on the bottom of the glass so we get the nice fresh juices out. Put some ice in it, you can also use a fresh ice. Now we're using a 7 Fathoms rum, which is a Cayman very unique rum. But you can also use any other rum if you like. Put 2 ounces of rum. We add a fresh mango puree. Don't put too much, it's nice and sweet. We would like to have it balanced. And we top it up with a nice Italian prosecco.